with me. This forest is a death trap.
What?
I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not in that order.
Fuckers came out of nowhere. How the hell are these things so strong? Shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. Thought maybe things would quiet down with Jacob gone. I was wrong. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear.
Y'all smell that?
Nerds.
Did. My whole team was taken and strung up for these monsters to train on. Was just luck that I wasn't taken too. Fuck, I mean, I've been studying these judges for months now. It's, well, to put it bluntly, pretty weird shit. Essentially, Jacob and his soldiers have been pumping these poor wolves full of some kind of drug. No idea what it is, but it's turning them into war machines. Worse is the cult seems to be able to control these animals. It sounds crazy, I know, but I've seen the judges follow human commands. The scariest part of all this is that I don't think they're limiting these experiments to just wolves.
On the move.
watch me get my move on. I'ma bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
Almost there.
the zip line.
Sort of.
God, this place gives me the creeps.
Okay, open the gate so we can get started. Your friend there has an itch trigger finger. You may want to do this solo.
Any judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea.
The dinner bell. Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running. Another one.
Coming down for a closer look. I wasn't sure you were gonna pull it off, but you did it.
Oh, will you look at him? Beautiful.
Huh. Respiratory problems. Inhalation, maybe? I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down. I never believed in guns before this. Now I sleep with one under my pillow.